I went through a period of self-radicalization. Remember, there's no single pathway. Everyone has a different profile. My particular one led me from, not isolated, very integrated experience in high school, whatnot. But then by the age of 19, I became very religious. And I had a chance encounter with the Taliban in 1995 in Quetta, Pakistan. That set me down the road of jihadi thinking until the 9/11 attacks, which made me reconsider my views.
So how did you have a chance encounter with the Taliban?
So it's I was with an apolitical group that proselytizes to Muslims and tells them that in order to bring about change in the world, you have to be more ritually observant. So with this group, I was just going walking around the local area and came upon about 7 or 8 of them sitting in an area with their AK-47s. And so I went over to them, altruistic. I didn't know who they were. And then I said to them the same thing, look, this is how you bring about change. And they said to me, well, thanks, but the way to bring about change is with this. And he held aloft his AK-47. Mm-hmm. So that kind of made me think, And then when I got back in 1995, they had taken over the country, and I took that as a validation of their worldview.
I'm just trying to figure out what makes you prone to do that, because that could happen to a number of people, and they would run the other way, and they'd say, are you kidding me? You must be crazy. What made you, and what makes other people prone to becoming radicalized?
If I kind of self-analyze myself, I think for me it was a sense of adventure, and that's what sucked me into it, and the sense of adventure sucks other people into it as well. But it depends on what your background is. If you come from an abusive home, if you have a criminal background, that predisposes you to kind of go down that path. For me, I also had an identity conflict that was going on at the time. What kind of a Muslim am I supposed to be? If I'm Western, does that mean I'm not Muslim? So these kinds of conflicts within the self emerge, and then once somebody offers you a radical ideology that kind of gives you a second chance, that's the kind of stuff that really plays into this.
We're gonna